the ship is slowly sinking. They think I'm crazy, they don't know the feeling. They're all around me, circling like vultures. They wanna break me and wash away my colors. Wash away my colors.
For over two decades, it has been the lone constant in WWE. The Streak.
The Phenom! The Prince of Darkness!
It is a standard that has no equal.
Undefeated at WrestleMania!
Is there no man who can defeat this collector of souls?
What Undertaker did, going for over two decades of WrestleMania, going in some of the greatest performers from the 80s and 90s that he was competing against to the modern crop, I don't think will ever be replicated.
I think it's an end of an era because Undertaker is gone after this. What else does he have to prove?
There's never been anybody like The Undertaker.
Rest in peace.